For you, is there a song in the Vegas show that you love performing the most, or do you have different favorites as it goes along?
Every night I can get into a different mode, but I mean, as soon as that bass drops, and it's electrifying when Dirty, speaking of Dirty, starts, because yeah, it just makes the whole room
it's
like
the
come
greatest
alive.
It's beginning so... of a song. I mean, it's like,
and Red Man, it was so fun. I mean, it's a really fun moment. I always enjoy that one. And then on a sentimental level, you know, Beautiful is just such a classic and engages the audience. But there's a whole spiritual section that's really great to get into, and my fans have seemed to really gravitate towards this song called Twice, which is very bare, naked vocally, and just super, super. I go there.